right now we're actually starting our July show. This is show number 8. And it's something that I've been working on. Number 7 was a blast. I know it was like one of those, it's like through the gauge. If you've noticed that my graphics and everything are really getting upgraded, and we have some new software. I'm able to do a little bit more on the videos, and it's getting ready for July. July is actually a very special month. It's sort of like everything starts in July, the really busy season. And I've got a few friends of mine that have already opened the gate and went through and started their July session. And basically what it is all the different shows are happening, different events. You got different fair events, different exciting adventures, and you can't do it all. You can't do it all, and so you have to pick and choose what you're gonna do and when you're gonna do it. And right now, a couple of my friends are actually doing their gigs. I'm gonna be starting that on the 13th. July 13th, yeah, that's my start. And after that, it just, you know, it's the floodgates open up, and I am off. What we're going to be doing, we're going to do some songs, we're going to do some open videos, and last night we did karaoke over at the Industrial Bar and Grill, and it wasn't done by Pineapple, because, like, I said, he's one of the guys that had to do some outside events. So he wasn't there, but his colleague, Tom Vaughn, we call him JR, and he took over. He does his own karaoke production. You might check him out. He's on Facebook. I did put out a special karaoke event. That's what I do. And once I do a video for the video events, then I put it out as a karaoke event. Yeah, so it's a Gregory T show, but it's the special karaoke events. And then we got the karaoke documentary. If you haven't seen it, it's the exciting documentary of called Journey to AGT, and that's with me and my travel to AGT. But this is not about AGT, but the journey. I wanted to get that specifically because we're not affiliated with AGT, okay? We do have access, we do do activities. I have auditioned, and we are not affiliated with it, and we have to be kind of independent, because in order for me to go further into the auditions, I have to be kind of like an independent spectator. But you know what I'm saying? So my take is just to be able to give the journey, the trip to AGT, the what a guy has to go through in order to get audition, go through the process, go through the show, live after the AGT. It's all a documentary. It's about a trip. He's on day 2. He's got to get the day 3 out there, and it's not succession days. It's not like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. No, it's just the day 3 of the video, which is the 3rd video or the 4th video. So right now he's on day 2. And dedication special with the mother, because my mother's birthday was July 15th. So that's coming up, and so there's a special dedication song in there I wrote, and I produced, and I released, and it's available. Now, another exciting thing has happened, is that my stuff is going on Spotify through the distribution stores, and we're going through the legal stuff to try to get the releases released to the stores. There's a few hoops I have to go through, and once I get the first release green light and everything's okay, then everything will push on and go out. So my song that I wrote, which is A Promise to the Father, is on there, along with a few other things that I have sung. I've got three more songs I gotta write and produce, and that's taken a while. Call me. You give your hand to me, and then you said hello, and I can hardly speak, my heart is beating soon, and anyone could tell, you think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who you dream at night, who longs to kiss your lips and wants you to hold you tight. To you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been. No, you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chances go by, the chance that you might love me too. You gave your hand to me, and then you said goodbye. I watched you walk away, beside the lucky guy, to never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you want it? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down there from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkle moon dust in your hair, and in your starlight rise of blue. That is why all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Oh yeah. Welcome to the Gregory Key Show, Saturday edition. Hope you're having a great week. Great holidays for the people in the States, and even the good times. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkle moon dust in your hair, golden sunlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, they want to be close to you. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Come on now, you can sing along with you know it. Why are they close to you? Why? Close to you. Wow, 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 wow. Close to you. Why, da, 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 da. Close to you. Yeah, let's go. You make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce on noon and night to tour balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking lots of lots of forgiveness to make me feel so young. You make me feel that a song to be sung, one is a wrong and one no thing to be blown. And when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel that way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up the lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young, and you make me feel that a song to be sung, felt to be wrong and wonderfully to be blind. When I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel that way I do today. Cause you make me feel so young. 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 Yeah, you do. You gotta feel good, huh? Oh, yeah. A lucky one can guy be. I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like a fella said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and then keep grinning. And if it is the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I got sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the feather said. Tell me quick, ain't love like a kick in the head. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Like a fella once said, ain't love a kick in the head. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Like the sailor quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. This is just the beginning. My life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me it will be well. She even picked out a king size bed. I couldn't feel any better. Oh, I'll be sick. Oh, tell me quick. Oh, hey, love a kick. Tell me quick. Hey, love a kick in the head. Oh, yeah. Still hurts today. Oh. Thank you. Appreciate it. Everybody's getting in today. It's a, that weekend, you know. They called you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you may have very unladylike way of running out. You're on the stage with me. The pickings have been lush. And yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might even refuse to stay. And I go to the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck if you ever been a lady to begin with. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a gentleman, see. Oh, how nice a dame that you can be. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with. Might be a lady with me. A lady doesn't sleep her escort. It isn't fair, and it's not nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. Let's keep this party polite and never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the fella you came in with. Might be a lady tonight.
Oh yeah.
Let a gentleman see how nice a game you can be. I know the way you treated other guys that you've been with. Lay luck, be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair, and it isn't nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. So let this party be light. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the guy you came in with. Might be a lady. Might be a lady. Might be a lady. And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know how young a heart, how it really feels, and why I love her so. And they called it puppy love. I guess we're just 17. Tell them all, oh please tell me it isn't fair. You take my way, my only dream. I cry night as a tear for you. My tears are all in vain. I hope, and I pray, and maybe someday you'll be back. You'll be back in my arms once again. Someone help me. Help me to leave is the answer up above. How can I if I tell them, oh, this is not for below. Someone help me, help me please. Is the answer up above? How can I tell them? Oh, this is not a puppy love. And so, yeah, we did an exciting show last night. We had some people do concerts and stuff like that in Omaha. And sometimes they appear in our karaoke place. And I heard them once say, hey, we were trying to get tickets and you just show up here. It's like, well, yeah. Just give us the money, we'll be fine. But yeah, it's a fantastic thing. We're gonna make some merchandise. I'm gonna get some t-shirts, I'm gonna get some hats, some mugs, you know, different things like that to sell to support for the show, because it really has blasted out. We've crossed over the 2,500 mark on the followers. You don't see them all on the watch list or the view list or whatever, but there's over 2,500 in a couple platforms, and there's another 600 that's in other platforms, and putting them all together, we're probably over 3,200. So it's really doing good. It's a fantastic show. Put in the comments how you like the show, if you've seen the show. It is on TikTok. It is on Instagram. It's on YouTube. You name it, it's probably on there. And pretty soon my music is going to be on there as well, because we're getting digitally released to the stores. There's like almost 22 digital stores in over 220 countries the distribution is going through. And like I said, I'm going through the legal loops now. Once I get the green light on the first release, you know, it's an open door. And I'm going to be working on three of my original songs that I have to get out as well, because I do sing, I do play, and I do a lot of video edits and voiceovers, and I'm connected with the Entertainment Worldwide. They have a website, and my website's up there with them for online going gigs and cruise ships, Rio de Janeiro, Disney, that type of stuff. So I'm always out there trying to get my gigs, and